Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Overwatch. I'm really excited to be playing this. Hopefully, we can pick somebody. I want to play as... Oh, can we do this? Can we get away with this? Well, we don't have a tank yet, so I think so. I kind of want to play as Roadhog. No builder is the only problem. How much of a problem is that? I don't think that's that big of a problem. Hanzo deals damage, but he's more of a defender, and then we have Pharaoh who deals a lot of damage, and Mei. I think this is okay. I want to go through my character's moves real quick here, because I know people want things to be explained. Basically, the main thing for this character is when I press shift, I throw out this hook, and if I hit somebody, I pull them to me, which is really good because I'm a close range character. He's your Blitzcrank, he's your Pudge, your whatever the heck you want. Alright, and he's got a shotgun, left click, does a massive fire rain, like a close range blast, right click, shoots out this little scrap that goes out like, you know, a little bit, and then it fires a shotgun blast right there. So it's kind of his long range move, but he's not a long range character. And then his E, he goes like this, which heals him up for like 100 or 200 or something. Pretty good. He's a tanky character, as you can tell from his health, but he's very, very effective if you can land your hooks. So hopefully we can. We're going to be looking to snag somebody here. Oh, it looked like I was going to get him. Oh, I kind of stole that kill. Not that that really matters in here. Yank! So that's what we want to be doing. We want to yank people from their homes. I'm gonna die here. I got stunned from behind by McCree Cowboy Man. I'm gonna try to explain more for some people who, because a lot more people don't know about Overwatch characters than I thought. I'll try to explain them. At least for this first big handful of videos, I'll be a lot more basics oriented than I otherwise have been. Basically, on our team, the blue team, what the hell is happening here? On our team, left to right, we have a tank. I'm just going to go super basic. A tank, a support, a damage dealer, a support, a tank, a damage dealer. But, alright. Oh, that really looked like it was going to hit, but I was just a little bit too far away. A little bit too far away. When the shield wall goes down. Oh, no, 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 no. That is Hanzo, the bow guy. We have one on our team. Come on! Come on! Oh, that was just a missed hook. That's all that was. I need to get out of here because I lost my healer who decided to walk down that hallway instead. Why did she leave me? I don't like to complain about that stuff, but I guess I went too far ahead for her liking. Alright, we got my ultimate whole hog. We've seen it before in the videos, but I'll explain it as it happens. I'm getting caught on random stuff. Basically lets me wind up like a Gatling gun. I'm gonna want to do it. Oh, no, 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 no! Why'd I do that, though? Okay, what we're doing is so bad. Did I waste my ultimate? I don't think I did. Yeah, that was a really bad idea. Okay, I didn't. I still have my ultimate. Good! What we're doing is called trickling. Basically, when everybody dies, like, seconds after each other, and then everybody just walks forward, like what I did. Well, that's good. We killed the Hanzo, who's gonna do that dragon attack again. Yeah. We're slowly walking in right at as soon as we are alive, and it's just not a good idea. Oh, I wanna poke him. Oh, but if I can just eliminate them straight up like that, that's going to be even better. That is Soldier 76 who said, I got you in my sights. Basically, I don't want to be in his sights. Oh, the wall. All right, let's go whole hog on him. Yeah, this is my ultimate. In addition to dealing a lot of damage for a tank, oh, it also knocks people back. What the heck is happening? Do you guys see that? I'm getting, like, yanked around my screen without for no real reason. Bye. What? I yanked her, like, too far. Oh, okay. That's Farah. We have one on our team right here as well. Russian Ninja and JC Lee 5? I don't know. She flies around. She's sort of like the soldier from TF2. She's got rockets and a grenade thing that pushes people away. Basically, she's a flying rocket launcher shooter girl. And that move that killed me is her ultimate. Basically, anything that the people say something before they fire it, that is a that is an ultimate. Uh-oh. Tracer Roadhog, like, Tracer's, I think a lot of people know Tracer. She's the one who's teleporting around a lot. It's an interesting combo. Oh my god. Fighting a Tracer as Roadhog, because if I can just hook her once, she's screwed. But she's so slippery. But I have so much health. It's such a weird and interesting matchup. Basically, I think it's in Roadhog's favor just because he's got so much health. But she can do a pretty good job. If the Tracer's good, she can do a pretty good job at... are you kidding me? That didn't get anybody? She can do a good job at not getting hooked. Oh, no. Yes! No, okay. Let's hook this guy! No! Alright, I'm gonna go and heal myself around this corner. Shoot! There. This is ridiculous. Everything that's happening right now, there's just so much. I need to heal myself before I do anything. But I think I'm gonna go whole hog if... Okay, no. Heal me, thank you. She stuck her ultimate on me, but usually that's enough to kill somebody, but it's not enough to kill Roadhog at full health. We're doing a pretty good job of defending this here. They're about halfway between the last checkpoint and the one they're supposed to go to. But we are slowly moving it back. I don't know where they all are. There! There's one, there's May. Alright. You're screwed. If you're really lucky, that's D.Va. She, when you kill her, she gets launched out of her mech suit. If you're lucky, or if you aim well enough, you can actually yank her out of the air when she gets launched out of her suit. This is a little bit risky because, I'm all alone, but it worked out much better than I thought it would. Duh! Duh! We did it! I'm using my long range shot fairly effectively here. I thought I could maybe sneak a hook right through there. This is where they're gonna be coming out, so we can be jerks and kind of camp it a bit, but if they sneak around us and get to this point, it's gonna be, oh, hard to come back from that. Is she coming through here? Pharahs typically don't like to use the door. Because she's, you know, she's a very airborne character, she can sneak around from, much better locations than just using the door. I love it. I need to use the door myself, though. Okay. Somebody coming through? Where do we got somebody? Oh, that was my friend. Nope. We're doing really good here. No. I'm on fire, which is basically I've gotten like enough kills and taken enough damage and been on the point enough, like a combination of all of those. You see in the bottom left, my portrait's literally on fire. That's because I've continually in the action. I'm about to lose my on fire status. There we go. We lost it because there's a little bar You see there's a... Oh, where's it coming from? Oh. There's a little fire bar underneath my health. Being on fire does nothing. Oh my, are you serious? Oh. Alright. No, 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 no. No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We just about got her. I'm so screwed. But they need to get on the point, like, right now. Or they lose? They must be on the objective. Yep, they're on the objective. So, oh, overtime watch. This happens a lot, though. They just need to push it. Oh, man. Now we gotta just be really aggressive here. Oh, I got the Hanzo. Perfect. I got a squishy. Yes. I think we saved it. We saved it. Oh my goodness. That was a really stressful but fun game. I was trying to be a little bit more informative. But I think the best way to be informative is to just, like, watch and pay attention and, like, as I try out new characters, even if you just learn what my character does that I'm playing over the course of the whole video, you'll slowly understand what everybody does. Because I'm going to try to get every character, and I'll explain everything along the way. Let's go for the healer. But, yeah. That worked out really well. I think I did a pretty good job, despite not getting any of these things or play of the game or anything. Epic. I think I absolutely held my own there. Let me take a fruit punch break. I got 6 objective kills. I was second place for that. That's something. That is absolutely something. I want to play Roadhog again. Hopefully we can justify playing the same character again. If we just pick it quick enough, usually you can. Because people... I don't know, I think people are generally pretty okay with playing whatever. It's a game where a lot of the roles are fun. What's going on here? Yeah, it's a game where a lot of the roles are fun. Like, when I'm playing off-camera, I will generally pick whatever the team needs. Like, I have an offensive person, a defensive person, a tank, and a support, the 4 classes. I have one of each that I like to play. Like, more than others. And for some of them, like tank and offense, I like a handful of them. Our team looks pretty good. Pretty balanced. We got, from left to right, there's me, Roadhog, we know what I do. McCree! He's got a pistol and he stuns people. Mercy, she's like medic from TF2. She's got a healing beam. Hanzo shoots a bow and the dragons that you see. He's a sniper. Tracer teleports around. She's super fast. Got pistols. She's kind of like a sneak behind enemies and get them. And then there's Farah, the rocket launching gal. All right, that's enough of that. We're... Oh, look at that. Hello. Hi, May. This is... Oh, I love it. This is one of my voice lines I unlocked. Hopefully this door stays like this. There's somebody that's maybe not expecting to get yanked. Yes, I should have expected that. Alright, I'm just killing that mine that was there. Oh, I don't want... They got a pretty good defense set up for that. I guess I'm gonna go around down here. Roadhog is better from angles that they don't expect you. I feel like... Oh, shoot! No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Can we... Oh, I don't like it. We didn't get him good. No! No, 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 no. Let's use the May. Please? No! Just the everybody. Slowly but surely. Alright, I guess they had a pretty decent defense. I find that Symmetra is actually the person who was killing us with that beam there. It's pretty decent at killing heavy health targets. Because she just needs to set it and forget it. She holds down the beam and it will target the enemy as long as it's generally pretty close. Oh, there's turret! 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 No! Oh, they got a very decent... I got surprised there. I should have maybe, I should have just pressed my heal button right there, but I thought that... I don't know. I think it's generally not a good idea to press E, my heal button, while I'm taking heavy fire. It's kind of like... you typically are going to take more damage from doing that and standing still. Then, oh my god, that was pretty good, but she's dead. So is she. Oh no! Yes! Oh my god! That's probably sloppy. No, it was definitely sloppy. Oh, sniped. This is Widowmaker. She pretty much only does this. She's probably the least complicated, person with the least complicated objective. Like, what does she do? She shoots people from far away. She's a sniper. She can see through walls if she gets her ultimate, which allows her to snipe better. But she's very, very straightforward. I was getting sniped by her. I'm gonna see if I can maybe go up here and grab her. Yes! Alright, so now I can, if I want, I can try to take out this turret. Oh no, he sees me! Okay, I'm gonna heal up and maybe I can grab the Soldier 76. Nope, but I did get the turret out of the way. That's going to help us out. No! Oh no! I got frozen. I'm so screwed. See, right there was a situation where I shouldn't have pressed my E. That heal thing where I put the thing up to my face, I should not have pressed that because it locked me in place. You see that Mei got a lot of free hits off. She probably damaged me for more than my E healed me. So I probably should have just ran to the health pack or something. And I definitely shouldn't have used my ultimate when the Mei was there, because of course she can just freeze me in place. For some reason I was just like, oh no, I don't need to worry about that. Oh! I'm glad I used the stun, otherwise she might have been able to get her snipe off. Uh oh, here comes Mei's where would I worry about? But not anymore. Soldier 76. This is a shield of D.Va's she was putting up right there. Oh darn it. I thought I yanked her out of her suit. They are all lined up here. Ooh. Okay, the turret's gone. Gotcha! Bye, dwarf! I'm frozen. Oh my god, there's so much happening. Oh, he's too far away! I did a really good job for a little bit there, as evidenced by the fact that I'm on freaking fire. I'm the only person on fire on either team, but I just lost it. Well, I'm glad that I'm not around to get hit by the nerf this. Alright, there's a Bastion. He just sets up. He's basically a straight up turret. I'm gonna yank him. No, I can't. That was the quickest I think I've ever died as Roadhog. I came around this corner right here. You can see I was trying to, oh my god. I was probably like half a centimeter away from getting him. Because if you yank him in the turret form, he has two forms. A turret form where he gets rooted in place and does a ton of damage, but of course he can't move. And then he has another move, or another form where he can move around, but he deals significantly less damage. Let's go maybe this way. We just need get a little bit closer. Oh, shoot. No! Oh my god. He flew up into the air a little bit. Of course. Uh-oh. No! His regular form where he walks around as a person, this is his ultimate. But his regular form where he walks around as a person, he still does. I looked like a doof just standing there. Where he walks around as a person, he still has pretty good damage. And he just got like 4 or 5 kills. And now he's on fire. Shoot! Alright. I need to get on that point, but I need to wait for our team. We got 2 people with me here. I want to get around this corner and heal. Oh, I... That... Probably not a... Gah-ha! Bye, loser. I'm gonna heal up. No, me! Nope. She did not... She should not have taken me on when I had full health. Yes! Oh, no! There's so much going on! Oh, I got roadhogged myself! Shoot. There's a good example of exactly how much damage I'm doing. However, that guy can deal even more damage. There's a melee move that you can do, like... You can do what you see me doing all 3 together. That's how you can add on another, like... Oh god, I don't know the numbers. You can add on another little bit of damage that makes a big difference. Like, it's gonna be enough it's gonna be the difference between one-shotting and not one-shotting some people. I'm stuck on something. I'm getting, like, caught on a lot of things here. No! Oh my god, May. I need a... Ooh, thank you. Alright. We're on fire. That's pretty cool. Oh, I need to get that Bastion. Why'd I go for him right after I said I need to get the Bastion, you might have asked? I don't know. No! Did I use my ult? I don't think so. Okay, good. I tried to, but I'm glad that I didn't. Oh, he pulled me out of my heal, too? If I would have got my heal off, I think I probably would have killed him, because my ult does more damage the closer I am to people. My whole hog where I go... Does more damage if I'm closer. Oh, no. Oh, wait. I have a pocket healer on me right now. The Mercy. Yes! No! I got sniped, I think, right? Is that who got me? Yes. Widowmaker. Darn. You really gotta watch out for Widowmaker as Roadhog and other large targets like myself, because we're so easy to hit. And her shots do a lot of damage. Even her body shots do a lot of damage. Obviously not as much, but they still do a lot. God, I want to get that Bastion so bad, but I think he's going to be a little bit too far for me. Oh. At least we got Matthew. She is a ice block. Oh, no. I can't believe I'm alive. All right, I want to wait a little smidge. No. He used his whole hog. I need to get, like, the reason I'm not using mine is because I can't get close enough to use it without getting destroyed. Even with that healer on me there, I just got whittled away. If I could just, like, yank the sniper away or the Bastion... They're just too nasty for me right now. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh, that was because of the wall. Okay, that one was for a real reason. Dang it. That could have been good. I got stopped by the floor there. Okay, we gotta make a move here. This is a move. I don't know if it's a good one. It was not. We just had to make a move. We have 10 seconds left here. Overtime is really strong, but it's not that strong. Oh, somebody get on there. Tracer's on there. Tracer's dead. Somebody's on there. Then they're dead. Somebody else is on there. Nope. I thought we could keep it going. Hey, got a kill for the road. Win some, lose some. Literally right in a row. Retromation? No. No, this is that guy's play that I saw him get 4 or 5, and I literally said, yep, it starts off, of course, with me. Fantastic. Oh, it's dirty. Oh, it's dirty. Bastion, please, no. Look at that, 53% hook accuracy. I know that that seems like a random number, but 53% is amazing. 17 enemies hooked, that means I threw out, what, like, 34? And I hit 17 of, like, I hit half of them? That's pretty cool. Well, I probably 35, 36, something like that. Anyways, that about does it for this episode here. I had a lot of fun playing Roadhog. I think he's so fun. I hope you guys like seeing me hook some people. Let's see, look at that. I got Roadhog is my second most played. I'm saving Tracer for a later episode because I want to be really good with. I think I'm pretty decent with her right now, but I'm saving her for when I've gotten even better. Because she's a higher skill cap for sure. She's a high skill cap to do decent with. But she'll be coming later. I don't know who I'll play next. Depends on what the team needs and I want to play. I haven't ever played. Really? Oh, I guess I played all four of these in beta a lot. And I actually got sick of them. Alright. Anyways, that's about it for this episode here. It's a little bit longer, but still within the 20 minutes something. I hope you guys are still enjoying this series as much as I'm enjoying playing and making the videos. I'm really glad to be bringing something new to the channel. I'm glad to see that the reception has been very positive so far. If you want to see more, please like and comment telling me so. Thank you, buddy, for watching. Thank you. See you next time.